I mean, they've both been really good for a long time. In the past years, they haven't had the shooters that they have this year, and we've zoned them a lot, and we've zoned them pretty well. I think that now that they have the shooters, it's gonna strain the defense more because we can't just collapse on those guys inside like we could in previous years when we go man or just zone them and hope and be there on the catch with guys because they got really good shooters this year. I think that's gonna be the difference is they got Wheeler who's getting in the paint causing havoc. They got two monsters inside and they got shooters on the wing. It makes them a very versatile team. They can win a lot of different ways, whether it's defense, just being more physical than you, battling you on the boards, or just shooting it when they get hot. So it's going to be a complete game. We're going to need a lot of concentration defensively.
But you like to roll with that four guard lineup, which means you and probably four smaller guys out there. I mean, does that challenge you a little bit more if you're the lone big out there against maybe they got two big guys? Or do you not think that's going to be the case? Maybe
I don't think that's the case. I mean, I think Connor's done a really good job. Playing a guard four kind of point forward kind of thing. He's really strong, really physical, and he's gonna give up 2 inches to Stevenson, but he's gonna be able to match the strength. Connor's lateral quickness is really good. He's really smart, bringing guys to his help. So when Connor's out there at the four, I think he's gonna do a good job with that and get things buttoned up. And when we play two bigs, we'll play two bigs. When we play four guards, we'll play four.